I'll tell you what, when the government decides to come after my double-barrel side-by-side shotgun, you can pry from my cold, dead American Second Amendment-supporting American hands.